According to Patrick Saunders of the Denver Post, Colorado Rockies shortstop Troy Tulowitzki will have hip surgery on Friday, ending his 2014 season. He will come up short on plate appearances and will not be eligible to win the batting title, handing the lead over to teammate Justin Morn. Without fielder Carlos Gonzalez also likely to be shut down due to injury, per Saunders, the question shifts to the future for Tulowitzki and the Rockies.